I was 11. My mother and I were on our way back from my auntie's house. At the junction, people were running, carrying tables and chairs, pots and pans, pigs and goats. Then I saw the black smoke. People were screaming and shouting, "Fire! Fire!" My mother and I rushed home. She grabbed our birth certificates and dragged me out of the house. Kampung folks are always prepared for fire. I never saw my home again. Everywhere there was stampede. We ran as fast as we could. Suddenly she asked me, "Bekitolo, Bekitolo." At that moment, a car stopped in front of us. The lady driver offered to take us to the Kim Seng School. There must have been more than 30 families crowded in one classroom. They registered us, then they gave us food and water and donated clothing. Children were running around, having fun. Day and night, there were long queues for toilets. Hailers played at all hours. People were looking for their families. My father and sisters were so thankful to find us alive. The next day, my family visited our kampong. Everything was gone. I didn't know what was happening. I overheard my parents saying, "Where are we going to stay?" Prime Minister Lee Kuan Yew came to see the fire site. He said he will give us new homes within 1 year.